And welcome back, everybody, to another episode of... Well, I'm on the Vividus server, but thank you for watching me. What I'm doing now is very, very important. Very important. It is crucial I do what I do. Oh my god, that's just giving me a headache looking at. So, all will be explained in due time. I'm doing something maybe interesting, maybe boring today. I'm not sure. It all depends what you like, I guess. So, I will see you guys in a few moments. Well, in, like, a transition later. Just watch the video! And so, if you haven't guessed already what we're doing, we are making ourselves some rails. Why are we doing this? You will see momentarily. There will be a cutscene. Well, not a cutscene, but not, I don't know, transitional thing right now. What we're doing is we're making, like, miles and miles of track. I've gotten, like, a double chest full down below in there. I got myself some carts right here. Powered rails. I got a bunch. I got regular rails. We're going to see how far we can go. I'm going to go for that achievement, but I also want to just go really far. So I'm going to take all the rails I got and just go. As you can see, I've already kind of cleared out a designated path-like area, which I will be like making safe. Right now it's not safe. Just got some lights to prevent mobs, but that doesn't go through the whole thing. But I will make some kind of like fence borderline on that too. Might get that in this episode, might not. But right now we're just going to focus on the rails. So here we go.
Thank you.
So that first part got a little bit screwy there, unfortunately. Wait, how much was that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Aw, oh, damn it. So I realized midway in, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I usually play on, just so I can quickly go between two screens. 4, 5. I usually play on, I'm not counting. 2, 3, 4, 5. Damn it! I hope that's not going to be the whole episode. I usually play on a screen that, or dual screens, where I'm watching something on the other side, and I want to just make sure I can quickly tab over to it if I need to fast forward through something. Just realized I should be doing the math in my head and matching up the sides there. I think I'll be all right with that. So, that was my bad, guys. But as you can see, we are on a roll. We're on a rail. A rail of a roll. I didn't want to be the whole thing, just, you know, spin-off music and good feels and whatnot. Got the right mountain on here? I think I do. So I want to just talk to you guys about, you know, just whatever's on your mind. I don't really... 1, 2, 3, 4. Damn it! I can't do this without counting. It's so... It's driving me crazy. That was 4, 6. Just talking to you guys about, like, my plans here on this server, I guess. I don't know. Just talking. Maybe rant about some things. Just life in general. But, so yeah, plans for the server. We're planning to, hopefully soon, some ABBA caving. I've been dying to do some of that. That, if you don't know what ABBA caving is, go watch, I think Vintage Beef is the one that was really kind of in control of that. But basically, it's kind of like a treasure hunt, so you can get the best ore faster. And whoever wins gets to keep it all. And whoever gets, whoever loses gets to cry about it and gets like a pity diamond or something. I think we're having like a big server-wide one of that too, if we could find like a cave big enough for it. Because I don't want to be bumping into other people trying to take my stuff. So as you can see, I had to kind of go around the ocean lately on here. Luckily, I got these frost boots, which helped immensely in laying this all out. I was trying to keep the whole thing kind of level for the most part. Didn't end up going through the whole thing like that, unfortunately. But I tried my best. We should make some more torches here. I found out one of my shortcomings when it comes to recording stuff, or actually being on an SMP, is I always go way too big with my builds. I only made that much? Eh, whatever. I always end up going way too big with my builds, like that giant tree I'm working... You guys all saw the Enderman, right? Not going crazy? The giant tree I'm working on. And, of course, then we do this. This is just ridiculous. But I go way too big with my builds. I need to keep like my builds like simple and, you know, small, and that way I don't like overly screw myself by getting in way too deep. Ah, man, I would love for like some kind of like instant rail lay down thing. Just lay all these down and not have to worry about it. Just get a whole stack. Go forward and see what happens. I'm probably going to get some flack because I'm doing like them every 5. I probably don't need to. I just figured I'd do it because why the heck not? But we going. We rolling. We railing. We're almost to like... Oh, dang it. We're almost way to the end. I don't know why, but this seemed, maybe because I was having to dig out all this, it seemed like it was going to take way longer. We've already gone out pretty far from where we're at. We started at like negative 800 on the X. So we've gone out about Negative, like, we've got like 700 now, I think. I can't remember what the achievement amount is to be on the rail, but we're going to be on there for a little bit here. The best part is, if I run out of rails, I just ride the rails back and I can get more. Genius, farmer. Genius. I was a little bit proud of my dragon, but I thought, after looking at the video, I realized, oh, there's so much more I could have done to it to make it even better. Thought I heard something. Maybe it was this dumb squid just down there being a dumb butt. Squids make noise, right? Maybe. Why do I see light coming from right under there? What is that? See, when it comes to like Minecraft, I'm more of an explorer, man. I'm not really much of a builder. I get do the big build, I get bored of it, and then I stop doing it. This one is like probably the longest I've kept going, and I have other plans for that treehouse, but I don't think I placed that cobble. But I mean, other plans that will come to fruition later on. It's still going to take a while to get to that point where I'm going to need it. My plan is, I'm thinking of putting like a giant boat or just a giant like mansion up there at the very top of the tree. I think that will be pretty freaking awesome. 3, 4, 5. Did I not rail that? I did not power rail that. Okay, there we go. 3, 4, 5. So that's what my end game is, but I know it's going to take like a while to go because I need so much freaking wood for that. I totally underestimated how much I would need. That's why I got my own little like wood farm area kind of thing, or kind of set up just strictly for spruce, so that I can just power through with it. And that's all I've been getting. Oh, no. Yeah, okay, there we go. But even then, it's like still taking forever, so I'll show myself doing some more work on that a little bit later on if I decide to record it or not. For the most part, it's just usually me exploring my caves or expanding my mines, though. Getting desperate for some more iron. I needed like tear up my beacon. It's still only like level like 4 or 3, whatever it is. It's not full beacon yet. Makes me sad, man. I want to be able to like pulverize things with my pickaxe. I've also come to realize, no matter how much I like it, sharpness 5 with the sweeping edge and looting is not the best things you could have on a sword against zombies. I need to get like a smite one going on here soon, because those buggers are annoying, man. 5. We've almost reached the end here. You can see I started getting desperate and going up because I saw how much of a mountain this was turning into. I was not going to fucking dig through all that. That would just make me tired. There we go. Perfect. Nope, not you. You. It's going to be one wild journey. I hope no one minds I'm like making this like giant thing here too. I didn't really have any kind of rhyme or reason for why I wanted to do it. I just wanted to do something weird. There we go. 3, 4, 5. As you can see, this is the point where I kind of left off at. I was debating whether I wanted to keep this level or not, because I know it's going to dip down right here. But we're just going to go straight. We're going to go straight and find out what we can find. And we are not coming in contact with Lime's stiff, which should be like just over that mountain or so, I think. I kind of see what happens when we go back right now, too. Out of curiosity. Nope, wrong side. There we go. Oh, I'm going to ride this back in a second. Oh, I can't wait, can't wait. I'm like a little kid out... Well, I mean, little kid in a park? Theme park? I don't know. I can't wait, too, for TwitchCon. TwitchCon's coming up in October, ladies and gents. And I am going to be there. Wearing bells and possibly whistles. All depends on my mood. Okay, so we're going to take off the frost boots here. And we're just going to start laying down like this. Because it's not much that we need to cover up. Totally natural. Totally looks natural. There you go. Totally, I just realized I had more grass blocks. Dang it. Why wasn't I doing that before? That was just so much faster. Okay, let's take the rail back. Moment of truth. See how this goes. Probably going to hit things. Enjoy this nice, peaceful traveling music while we wait.
Ouch! Careful, Simon! Ow! Look where you're swinging.
Okay, so whatever light level we're at right now is clearly not enough for what we need. Or not light level, rail level. We have not gone far enough for the achievement. Granted, I haven't blocked out the achievement by not getting something else. I don't know. I don't think so. Going to get some more... What's that doing there? Get rid of that. We're just going to toss this all for right now. Keep this... No, we'll get rid of the sticks. Apple, get rid of mutton. Goodbye. These rails, goodbye. We'll keep the grass blocks. Yes, let's keep the grass blocks. More rails.
We need more rails.
More rails. Look, guys, snow. We made it to snow. I don't think I've actually seen snow in the game yet on this server, on this SMP. It's my first time visiting the snow. I'm so excited, so happy. Now we're going to ride through the snow into glory. We're negative 3,000 blocks out right now. Oh my gosh. Little chilly, little nippy here. Okay, and let's place this, and this, and this here. Alright, we can keep rolling. We can keep rolling now. And let's do this. Uh-oh. Server's going to restart in 5 minutes. Shake. Gotta get going. We'll go fast until it hits the 3-minute mark, and then we'll skedaddle out, come back in, and finish this off. I don't know about you guys, but I want to see this done. Holy heck, it's a polar bear! It's a polar bear! Can I ride you? I want to ride you. Oh, I need to get... I have some... I'm taking him with me. I am so taking him with me. Okay. Now, how to transport you, Mr. Bear? Can you get in a... Can I get him into a cart? Minecart? Let's get him into a minecart. Come on. All right. Look at this. No. Nope, Mr. Polar Bear. Nope, stop fighting this. This is going to happen. This is going to happen. You are getting in this minecart one way or another. Yes, now up. Can he not get up? Can you not jump up places? All right. Come on. Just keep going. Yes. Yes! Oh my god, I got a polar bear. Okay. So let's see here. Oh my god, Polar Bear, you are going to love your new home, my friend. No! Oh! Dingles. No, Mr. Polar Bear, no. Stay. No. He's taking damage. Mr. Polar Bear, come back! What the? No! No! Oh, dang it! Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Oh no! Please don't die, Mr. Polar Bear. Please do not die. I need you. I have no idea what's pushing me aside right now. Okay. I hope he doesn't die from the treacherous part of this. I also hope that he does not despawn. What the? Freaking polar bear's got a mind of its own, man. Okay, where did I break the rail at? Broke it right here. I'm assuming it was that one. No, 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 Mr. Polar Bear. Come on, we're going this way. We're going for a ride. No, 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 no. No, oh, you've got to be kidding me. All right, well, I'm going to make some more torches while I'm at it here. That's not what I want for torches. Really hope he does not die. Oh, good. Just looking at polar bear, but yeah, that's classy. Kind of looks like a polar bear face, though. Please don't. No! No! Oh. Oh no. No, 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 come back. Oh, fuck. Oh, I have a name tag for him and everything. Oh. Okay, we are finding another polar bear and we are going to save him. Oh my gosh. And by save, I mean enslave, but still. Okay, let's get these powered up really quick here. We don't want that to happen again. What the frick was up with that polar bear, dude? I didn't know there's polar bears in here yet. I knew that there's parrots. Oh, shoot. There we go. All of our efforts from here on forward will be on transporting the polar bear back to home. So, for some odd reason, my cart decided to go backwards when I was tabbed out for a moment to try and look up polar bear behavior on fucking Minecraft. And now it's left without me, all the way back to the very freaking beginning. Oh, okay, I see what it is. So this is what kind of caused it to stop and go back, I guess. Okay, we need to find another polar bear. And somehow lure it over. I need to smelt up some of this iron really quick. Shoot, I only have stone. I can't make cobble. Can I? No. Frick. Okay. Okay, really quick. What we need is a non-enchanted silk touch pick. So let's see here. Okay, okay. Got eight. I got eight. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Let's make a furnace. Gotta make a furnace to catch the polar bears. Because I need another minecart since mine decided to take off on me. Whatever. Okay. I don't have any, okay, let's put that in for now. Good. That, don't need. I thought I heard something like footsteps, but I guess not. All right. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be okay. Okay, so apparently you can't ride them or anything of the sort, so I'm just wanting to keep one just because I want it as a pet. Nope. There we go. I think I want a little bit more, though. We'll make two more. Hey, Enderman! Get away from here. Get out of here. Scare away the polar bear. Okay, so the polar bear was over here about... Polar bear. Here, little polar... Oh, fuck. Here, little polar bear. Come to cap. I want you as a pet. It's bloody hopeless, man. That's probably, like, the only polar bear I'll see ever. This Enderman is kind of going all nuts, though. One more. We'll do one more. Really sad about that, man. Like, really sad. I really want that polar bear. Frick. We'll get one. We'll get a polar bear here. In the meanwhile, we're out of rails. All we got is power rails. We're going to go back. Or... No, we're going to go back. Oh my god, okay, I found another polar bear. I found another one. If I can just get him to come after me. Some of them are apparently hostile, some of them aren't. I guess the one we got was lucky because I didn't know that beforehand. Mr. Polar Bear, you're friendly. Come down. Yeah, I know, come on. I know, Mr. Polar Bear. I know, you don't want to be cooperative. That's okay. I mean, I could punch it. I don't want to. I want him full health. No! Oh, he can't go upstairs. Or he can't go one high blocks. The other one lied to me. Yeah, I know. You don't like being pushed around. We're doing this, though. This is happening, man. Stop fighting it, polar bear. God, these things are harder to push around than anything. What do they eat? Can I, like, lure it with something? No, Mr. Polar Bear. No. Hey, I said no. Oh, my gosh. Stop it. Get derp. God. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is so annoying. Get the frick down, Mr. Polar Bear. We are going on a magical adventure, whether you like it or not. Come on, come on. We're almost there, Mr. Polar Bear. A little bit farther. Stop fighting me. Walking this way now. We're walking this way. Trying to push this guy. Okay, there he goes. There he goes. Yes, yes, yes. You're going the right direction. Come on. Go up. Gonna sleep really quick, get rid of the night. Hopefully the polar bear's still there in the morning. He is? Okay, great. Now come on, you. Okay, hold on. Ugh. No, no, no. What did I say? Here, maybe if I push him on this. Can I push him on the bed? I can! Genius! Alright. I have to come back for that bed, though. Just don't turn around. No, no, stop. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh. We're almost there. We are almost there, Mr. Polar Bear. Oh no. Okay, fuck the bed. I'm chasing the polar bear down. I want to make sure he gets there alive. Oh, this is a magical adventure. This is a magical adventure. Oh, I hope he survives. I hope he survives this. If not, I will make it so I can find another one and make sure he survives. Oh my gosh, polar bear! Hi! No! Okay, that could have been bad. There's another cart just right there now. Oh no, no, no. Oh, he took some damage. Oh no, he's not going to survive. He's not going to live through this. This part is like fucking hell for the polar bear. Oh my gosh, please. No, 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 no. Please live, please live, please live. Get that regen going. Get that mad regen going, bear. Oh, no, no, no. He's going to take suffocation damage like crazy. Oh, I don't want him to die. I do not want him to die. I want you to live, bear. I want you to live on my land, in my tree. Please, 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 please. What, did I get a pig? Is there a pig now in front of us? There is! There's two pigs! What the f- What is- No, 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 no. I'm not losing this polar bear. Oh my gosh, okay. I'm so glad I made the extra minecart. Okay. There's like a pig in the cart ahead of us. There's two pigs. Yeah, there, look, one, two, three. No! No! Oh, no! The polar bear died! I got the pigs, but who cares? Oh no, is there another one nearby? Okay, I'm coming with an army of rails and repaired in my shovel, we are getting the polar bear. Most likely we'll do that in the next episode. Because this rail is fucking long. Look at the pigs, though. Anyways, bye, I guess. We'll get a polar bear next time. Peace.